Dear Mr. Cyril Charles Chester, we regret to inform you that an old friend of yours has recently passed away. You are invited to attend his funeral on Sunday at 7 p.m. It will be held on the graveyard, number 24, a cemetery for very special people. The discreet circumstances may seem confusing, but you will not regret your attendance. Yours sincerely, a lady.
Hello? I need help. My car.
Thank you. Enough playing. Now, it's over for you.
Have you ever woken up? You know, sometimes I wonder how so many of you fall for it. An invitation to a funeral, and you don't even know the name of the deceased. That smacks of a trap. And then there just so happens to be a diversion to my property, and a tree happens to fall on your car. A few too many coincidences, right?
What are you gonna do to me?
You have proven yourself brave. You will be my next guinea pig.
No, please.
You're going to be my monster, kid.
Why?
You did well in the test. No one has ever held my monster out for so long. But he also gave you a lot of chances. The jump from one window to the next. That was something. So many people haven't made it. You seem to be perfect for my personal monster. I've been waiting for someone like that for a long time. It's almost time. You have to be patient a little longer. There's another one ahead of you, but he is too weak.
Can you hear me?
Yes?
Listen to me carefully. My name is Mr. Gnome. I'm a journalist, and I have been on the trail of this huge scandal for many years. Trust me, we're here in the basement under the old mansion. They have a fucking lab back there where they inject us humans to turn us into monsters. That monster that was chasing you, that monster used to be a human being. You see, like you and me.
What?
Trust me, please. We have to blow up the whole house. I finally found this place after 4 years of searching. But this huge monster got me. Trust me. But I just managed to steal this knife, though. The lady said you were really good. The elevator is down there on the left. I trust you, yeah. Just take the knife and kill them all.
Okay. I trust you.
When they come and take you to the lab on a stretcher, you have to free yourself with this knife. Try to get into the lift on the left side. It goes to the second floor of the villa. I don't know why it can't go to the ground floor. What I know is that you can escape from there somehow. Don't worry about me. You don't have that much time. Just try to cause this whole scandal.
So, your time has come. Now you get the nice syringe, and in a few hours...
What are you doing? Go get him! We're coming for you! There's no escape!
Huh?
You're trapped. That's it for you. Wait here. I'll take care of those losers in the basement for a moment. Alone, you will stay. As a couple, you go. The eyes see the way. The exit, they know. I'll leave you down there to rot, you miserable living thing.
Lady, she freaked out. Who is up there? This woman. I still know her as a patient in a mental hospital. There she was secretly experimenting with chemical substances and gave herself this damn injection. After that, something terrible happened.
What?
It doesn't matter. We're going to die anyway. You don't stand a chance against her. She's not a creature like that. Lapdog of hers. She's the real monster.
Three, two, one.
Thank you.
Your time has come.
Uh. Ugh.